Andrew Skilleter, and do you mind telling me where you're going?
Yeah, this is Dr. Owen, and he was written by Arnold Yes. in about 1906, the original character was created by him. And it became apparent some years ago that he was very similar to the very first Doctor. There were 9 illustrations that were looked like William Hartman, and the actual character, his, the way he talked and the way he dressed, was very similar. And there's a thought, did he actually inspire the very first to whom? And we can't be sure, it's just an idea, but we were very taken with Dr. Ranger, and he's in the public domain, which means that no one owns him. Anybody can actually do something with Dr. Ranger, but we wanted to do something really ambitious with him. So I had this idea of creating this character, this little book, you can see on the cover. And she is a very, she is a character who's a 1920s adventurer, and she meets with Dr. Owen, and they have this collision, if you like, and then they take off a new spaceship, which is really a time travel ship. And they then start a series of adventures where the actual craft is not really within their control, so they don't really quite control where they can go. And it's going to be a series, and it will be used over 2 weeks. And John Peel, who's written a lot of well-known Doctor Who books in the past, he's actually authored it. Because I invented this midnite, we put it as both by both by John Peel and Andrew Skilleter. And also, I do art work. I'm even doing more artwork for both the characters for future books, and we hope to have a Doctor Who on the website as well. So, this is the first adventure. It sets everything up on Earth, set in France in the 1920s, and then we just go on from there, and there'll be a sequence of adventures, and then we'll return to Earth again, and we go on, and hopefully it'll just run along.
Sounds really good.
Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah. Cool.